Computer security experts are still baffled as to how an Adelaide teenager caused a global virus scare. He's facing jail for creating a program which could have netted him millions, although all he ultimately gained was a supermarket gift card.
Anthony Harrison hopes one day to use his hacking skills in the IT security industry. In the immediate future, though, he'll be the benchmark against which all computer hackers are measured. Harrison pleaded guilty to creating a virus which infected 20,000 computers worldwide. He'd used it for meagre financial gain and began selling software for others to develop viruses of their own. Harrison's lawyer told Judge Milstead these were the actions of a young man increasingly socially dislocated. He was caught after a four-month state and federal investigation. The operation traced unusual web activity to a site Harrison frequented. The court heard he cooperated and even helped police make sense of his activities. Harrison's case is unprecedented. Both sides of the bar said they can't properly outline the extent of his offending. They don't fully understand the complexities of his cyber behaviour, but prosecutors said the potential impact could have been felt on a global scale. Any of us could become victims to this type of offending very easily. Harrison's lawyer said his client was not intent on creating a large-scale criminal enterprise and didn't steal as much as he could have. The judge retorted, "Who's to say he wasn't going to continue on his merry way?" While youth usually gives rise to a discount in sentence, prosecutors said it was young people likely to be committing crimes of this nature in the future, and age shouldn't necessarily be a factor in this case. He'll be sentenced next month. Joe Hill, 10 News.